And could a change of just a few degrees affect us?